Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and citizens alike. Got a belly full of Big Johns, and I'm ready to kick some alien butt. And if you've never had Big Johns before, you need to come to Michigan and get yourself the best sub you will ever eat in your life. I really don't care. If you think that wherever you're from, your steak and onions are better, no, they're wrong. Big John's is the best, hands down. So, yeah. Get yourself some Big John's. People always say, why don't you, like everybody always flies south to Florida, or they always move to Florida from Michigan. Couldn't do that. Not because you're guaranteed to get hit by a hurricane every single time you do it, but they don't have Big John's. So, yeah, get yourself Big John's. Shout out to Big John's. Do I do the challenge? Let's start this off crazy with a nice challenge. Threat level cheddar. Maybe this will be hard. Maybe this will be easy. I don't remember, because the challenges are not in the arcade mode. Exterminate the hive. Really, a falling rock killed me. It's like the ending of Game of Thrones Season 8. You think there's gonna be something epic happening, and then Cersei gets killed by a falling rock. Cersei and Jaime. Worst ending ever. No more falling rocks. I think the falling rocks are going to be worse than the actual aliens. Yes. I'm hauling ass right now. I don't know if they just infinitely spawn or what. Oh no! Done forgot about this. I have a feeling this is gonna be one of those 23 tries later moments that I've seemed to have had to put in almost all of my videos so far. You know, just getting to it is probably worse than. All this crap now. Yes. Victory. Alien pheromones unlocked. Who knew I didn't even have to fight the boss? I could have just ran through all of that. Ugh. Definitely cutting out most of that. The rest of these have got to be a breeze at this point. The mysterious land of Africa. has reported sightings of extraterrestrial illegal aliens. Freedominate them! Freedominate. Time to breeze through these levels. We're not rescuing him. We're not rescuing him when I can freeze time. Didn't know he could do that either. Let's try this. Oh, that's the alien pheromones. Yes. So much faster than the last level. And that's what I was waiting for. Something to fall. I'm smarter than that. Stuck in. Hopefully, I still got some lives left. And we're done. This is like a perfect level for Indiana Jones. Doing some cave diving, looking for some sunken treasure.
Three, two, one. Let's go.
Can I even get my tank down here? Guess it's not working though. We're just gonna shotgun our way through this. Seems like a decent spot. Maybe. Come on. Oh yes. I should have kept the other guy. Well, we're gonna dig some holes. Can't hit us with acid. We're underneath. Yes. One and done. On to the next. Too easy. Yeah, look at all those dead aliens racking up.
Three, two, one, go.
Guess we'll see what the RV car will do. Ooh, flamethrower coming. Just what we needed. Now, hopefully I don't die from a stupid falling rock. should clear all this out before. Because everyone knows it's going to give me someone bad. Classic. So bad. Martini, just what we need. Wow, the one time James Bond came in handy, his last thing on his little list is a mask. And the mask disguises you as a bad guy, and apparently it also works on the aliens. Oh, well, we could just do this. I'm Secret Mario. Is there a boss down here? Nope, just Satan. I think we hit it in time before the terrorists could shoot us.
Three, two, one, go!
Why not? Let's burn it. Oh, it's turkey time. And I did too much. Through this. Somehow I did it. Too good. Too good at this game. Oh, great. Yeah, might as well just die and get it over with, because he's not going to be useful. Alright, I'll take this.
Humongo crawler!
Oh man, I need more lives. This is also one of the villains, their bosses that you can exploit if you do it right. And I am not doing it right. Because he is kicking my ass. Oh, how did I get down here? It says a way you can get past his mouth. Oh, he bit down on me. You can get kind of behind his jaw and just sit in there and ride him out. Oh, I didn't know that happened. I thought you always had to destroy him. You know what? Maybe this guy. Yes, exploiting. Not who I wanted. I'm way back here. Let's see. Yes. 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 We made it to the heart. There we go. But the alien's threat is not yet finished. Look at the carnage. 2 minutes. Alright, we freed Africa. Now, I think Hawaii.
Liberation, America, USA.
Huh? Hawaii. Aliens have invaded here on American borders. De-alienate them. This might be the last alien nest. Threat level eggplant. Let's finish them. This Hawaii looks strangely like Russia. To a good start. Not sure how I lived through that. Halfway point. Oh, here come the aliens. Alien versus Predator time. Oh, come on. What hit me? Sneaky guy from the back there. Somehow still alive. Now, this is what you're gonna, taste the freedom. Time for these stupid chainsaws. No. Ooh, we gotta be careful here. Or not. Bye, Satan. Oh, still worth it. Every now and then it works, and when it does, it's amazing. And what do you look? What do you know? Look what we got. I must have skipped all of it. We're just gonna keep on chucking through. You know what, those blades. Somehow, still no match. Another alien queen. Oh, yes. So easy, so cheap. Spam the button. Not a bad start here. Oh my god, so much. So many bullets. Okay, we should probably get another one. You know what we're doing? Exploitations. Oh, that's not good. He's gone. I'm really ignoring him. Maybe an exploit? Just gonna keep running. Just keep running. There we go. I'm rolling now. After all those stupid challenge maps, this one's too easy. Just chucking right through these. Oh no, not this guy. Tank's not very useful during this situation, I don't think. I don't know what just happened. Ooh! Ah! I might need to slow down. Unfortunately. Time slow might help here, but we got rid of it apparently when I grab a person. As usual. The useless one. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on. I can outrun this guy. Yes. Not sure how the helicopter got down in the cave, but okay. I really hate on that character, even though every now and then she's the most useful character. I'm not really paying attention to what's happening, I'm just blowing stuff up. Oof. Pretty much when that guy shows up, he should just stop moving. Oh, I forgot he can glide. Alright, save point. I'm getting a bunch of lives, so I think the boss is giving up. Bosses always give you lots of ammo and health.
Terror Crawler! The culmination of both terror and of alien threats.
I can't remember if there's an easy way to beat this, but I'm doing it. That was weird. I think the game is glitched. It's starting me from a save point that is outside of the, oh my god, I can't. I'm gonna literally lose because of this. Beat him? Can I kill him? Nope. Well, that was not fair. Alright, let's try this again. and Falling Rock Guild. Literally started this round with a good 5 lives and lost all of them because of the glitch. Unless... Well, I've never done that before. I've never gotten on his head. Okay, Bruce Lee, you've earned some respect here. Not that you weren't, like, amazing to begin with. But, in this game, you are now the most useful character. Area liberated! Still got another infestation left. Threat level elderberry. The Amazon extraterrestrial extremists have been sighted in the deep forest. Terrestrialize them. That we will do. I feel like there's not too many more aliens left to kill, but we're gonna find out. We have to defeat the queen. The main queen. Another place that looks surprisingly Russian. For being the Amazon rainforest. Yes, we definitely needed another person. Yes, victory. Sorry, guy down there. You get airstriked. Oh man, another easy mark off the charts. Oh, I accidentally saved somebody. That's all. We can't make this too easy now, can we? Ooh. Yeah, I was right at the end there, too. I should probably save him, just in case. This is a predicament. Oh, oh, come on. I'm gonna be careful here. If dudes hit that button, this might be the perfect person for this situation. Really? I can't target that? Let's try that. See ya. Oh, that was a close one. Next area. Oh yeah, these were in the challenge earlier. Oh, come on. And a falling rock got me. Mulligan.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
I swear this game gives me Brolander more than anybody else. I was about to say this is an exploit, and then there was an entire fleet of them there. This is an exploit, though. Although, if it's in the game, is it really an exploit? Airstrike him. Oh no! Where did that come from? Okay. This game's definitely getting cheap on me. These freaking missiles always do me in. Gosh, we gotta start over. We're doing the old, just gonna burn through it. Okay, that one wasn't marked. This will be helpful, I think, if it doesn't kill me. Yes. If I can get through into this shit. Oh, okay. Let's try that again. We must be at the end because he can't get any further. We'll slowly dig our way down. Safe point, even remotely close to here. All you do is hit the button. There we go. Yes. Tank girl. See if a tank's even useful against the aliens. Nope. They destroyed that in about 2 seconds. Let's see if Oh, I guess we could. I'm making everything run away. Make that jump though. Nope. And I killed myself because he can't fly through a rock.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go.
Let's try this again. exploit. Yeah, you weren't expecting that, were you? Sorry if you guys watching wanted me to kill things, but nope, we're just gonna play Minecraft. We're gonna be tunneling today. I'm gonna skip all of these people. Knife faster than the gun. One second. Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, not bad. I'm just, Alright, I'm back. And, stuck in a tunnel. See, when the president calls you on your direct cell phone, you answer it. And I had to go on a little quick top secret mission. But I'm back. And, you know, as usual, I can't really tell you about the top secret mission because it was top secret, so. We were back. It seems like my little exploit didn't work out too well. Let's kill this guy. It looks like I'm in a pickle right here. Yep. Well, that was a waste of time. Let's try this again. I don't remember the missiles being that much of a problem. Guess what they won't be this time. Oh no! Thought I was about to fall through the ground. And that is how you do it. Oh no. Forgot about this part. Well, hopefully it won't be too hard with this guy. Spamming the buttons. Come on. Yes. Man, that would have been really hard without him. Keep on rolling. Almost died again from a frog. I'm just gonna keep digging. Digging seems to work. Hey, what are these? They're hatching these dumb things. Well, I'm really glad I had an extra life there because that was not fun. Dead kid. on trucking through. What's going on here? Yeah, some really bad cavities, buddy. I believe this is the boss.
The weak spot deep in the infested caves.
Let's get some help. I forgot about this. Picked a good spot. Just hang on to him. There we go. Stop jumping over him. Yes.
Area liberated. Take that, alien scum.
Oh no. Satan's taking over America. We have to stop him. But in the next episode, we have defeated the alien threat. And now Satan is what we have left to defeat. So in the next episode, we're going to take down Satan. Once and for all. This is Captain America, the Freedom Mander, signing off. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the video. Check us out on all the social media platforms. And we'll see you in the next episode.